Excuse, that is our walk.
Pardon?
That is our walk.
What do you mean it's your walk?
It's our walk.
What, you own it, do you?
Well, yeah.
Now, listen, hunk, why be so possessive? I mean, it's only a walk. It's a gimmick, isn't it? I mean, what are you worried about things like that for? You're not going to leave the theatre here tonight like that, are you?
Well, I might.
Well, I mean, you're going to walk down, it'll take you 4 hours to get the Lascies. Oh! Then you get up to a lamppost, you'll be going round all night. You want to try something different, you know, put something new in, Hink, you know, so.
Well, the thing is, we've been doing this for 30 years, you see.
30 years. That's it. You've got to change things. Put something new in, you know, put like an extra skip in or something like that.
What, sort of like this?
Oh! Now, I was just about to scream then. I was just about to scream and I could feel the audience and the lady in the front row who couldn't see the bloke down there. I could feel it. She was just about, well, you give it a bit more. Give it a bit more of sort of like... Give it some of that, you well, rock stars. You love it, don't you?
This sort of thing, a bit more violent, I suppose.
How long have you been there?
Oh, about 20 minutes.
Fright the life out of me, then. Lucky that was that height, I'll tell you that.
I know.
Yes.
Cheered you up,
wouldn't it? It did. Would have cheered you up, definitely. You know, you want to do something, put a bit of movement. You know, make it 89, honky. What? Make it 89, you know. Something like, give it something like that. And you, boff. Give it...
So, listen, John, what you're saying... What you're saying is that we really need like a new kind of walk, something exciting
and
new.
Yeah, like on the lines of that.
Well, should we give it a go?
Try that one, because this is
the one you just did.
You watch how they react. Go on. Oh, whoa! Now, didn't that do something for you?
Yeah, I'll have it seen to you later, though.
The other thing you should do is, when you bow to go off, don't just bow like that. Give it plenty of shadows. Gucci shadows. You know, think different. Think a bit sort of like Norman. Ho, 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 ho. You know, give it something. Think a bit sort of Bruce. You know, liven it up, Hanky. Liven it up. That's what you got to do. Or think a bit of Bob. Shadows, that sort of thing. Definitely.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
You watch the difference. Yeah. So, ladies and gentlemen, from their new album, Stepping Out with the Shadows, when the going gets tough, The Shadows.